Hey guys, it's your girl. I'm back. And I'm gonna show you all the paper stuff I made. Starting with this. This is the first thing I made. It's a little crown. I had it taped down, but I took the tape off. I know, it's adorable. No, you know what, just stay. Oh, I also tried to make squishies. I would draw the logo, but I'm not the best drawer. So, this is the second one I made. And third, I don't know which one is which, because one has more stuffing than the other. Like, can you also? It's this one. And then, next we move on to my core bottle. It's supposed to be similar to this, but the cap is supposed to go like all the way up here. You know, yeah. And when you open it, you get like a little straw or something. I don't know what this is called. This stuff, like what is this called? Yeah. Then we move on to bakes and littles. I'm concerned for myself. We have a mini fortune teller. And then we have the mini hat. Because, I mean, who wouldn't want a hat? While they're like, there's obviously nothing in it. I was gonna put something in it, but I was like, no, ma'am. These are the minis. And we move on to the bigs. Fortune teller. I don't know what's happening, but something bent and now it's like crooked. Then the hat. It took two pieces of paper for the hold up. No, I just wanted my scrunchie. Wait, hold on. I want to try the hat without it. I mean, it's the same. Doesn't change nothing. But it's still really cute. Now, if we put my hair up. Tell all your friends to follow me because I need followers. So I will put all my paper stuff in your face. There we go. And this is what I made today. Oh, and spoiler, I didn't make the squishies today. I made them like last night. It's something I wanted to show y'all. I broke the other one because I was trying to fill up my core bottle. I had to fill it up. We all love a good water. Oh, wait, hold up. Everything's falling. And then we also have the hat. So yeah, that's everything I made. Oh, and I also made this thing. I don't know what it is, but it's like a container. Don't mind what it says, but it's like this little container thingy, like a wallet. Hold on, I gotta move this, some of the stuff out the way. Okay, so this is, I can't see my face. Okay, I have my wing like somewhere under my bed. I just don't feel like grabbing it. And this is like a wallet type thing. I have some notes in here. But yeah, it's like a little wallet. I don't remember when I made this, but yeah. Okay. Oh, and then I made this like a month ago or two. Y'all are gonna come down here. So this is just basically cardboard. This is cardboard, like a cardboard box, anyways. With some cotton balls. Dang it. I was supposed to use these for my diamond painting. Realizing what I did. Oh wait, I think I made something else. I made a couple other things. Okay, I made this little cute Lego car. I'll show you that in a second. It sadly broke, but it's supposed to be a thingy where you can like put all your stuff in it. Oh, well, it's actually staying. But you could put, like, yes. And yeah, that's it for the video. Bye guys. And I will post a part 2. Bye.